Gotham is mourning the loss of millionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interests in everything from medical technology to shipping and aeronautics. I think I speak for many in Gotham when I say Wayne will be sorely missed. This is Noor Rashid.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.